Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. For those who are new here, hi, my name is Shilpa and this is my channel Bong Beauty Vlog and I make videos here about beauty, fashion, makeup and much more. So guys, आज के वीडियो में मैं बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग सा रेंज के बारे में बताने वाली हूँ. So yes, if you guys are interested, please keep on watching. Now let's get start with the intro. तो जिस रेंज के बारे में मैं आज बताने वाली हूँ, जिस फ्रॉम बायोडर्मा, यस गाइस, एंड दिस इज द बायोडर्मा सीबीएम रेंज एज यू कैन सी, एंड दिस इज द बायोडर्मा सीबीएम H2O एज यू कैन सी, एंड दिस वन इज द बायोडर्मा सीबीएम जेल मुसेंट. आफ्टर रिमूविंग मेकअप वी शुड फॉलो अ 3-step रूटीन, दैट इज क्लेंजिंग, टोनिंग एंड मॉइस्चराइजिंग, एंड इन दिस द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट स्टेप इज क्लेंजिंग. With this Bioderma CBM range, it is really easy to follow the cleansing routine in just 2 simple steps. The first is this CBM H2O, as you can see. The second is this CBM Gel Mousseant.
So I am using both of these products from quite some time, near about 2 to 3 weeks. And after 2 to 3 weeks of using, I am now sharing with you all this video.
First, let's talk about this Bioderma CBM H2O. As you can see, the packaging is really, really beautiful and it is so travel friendly. I really like the packaging. Especially the bluish color of this is really, really attractive, and also the cap is so cute and so convenient to use it.
It has some amazing ingredients, guys. Let me tell you one by one. First of all, it has micelles, which captures the impurities. And the second ingredients which it has is the ginkgo biloba. Yes guys, ginkgo biloba helps to refine the skin texture. Next ingredients are zinc and copper. Zinc and copper helps to purify skin. It also has DAF complex, which increases the skin tolerance.
Bioderma CBM H2 specially made for the sensitive and acne prone skin, and already you guys know I have sensitive and acne prone skin.
So now I'm going to show you how I use this.
It is really, really easy to use. You just need a cotton pad, and in it you have to take 2 to 3 drops of this, and after that you have to just hold it on your heavy eye makeup for 2 to 3 seconds, and after that just wipe it off like this, and you will see all the makeup is just gone with just one swipe. Isn't it amazing? So I have removed the makeup off one side of my face, and you can see the difference clearly. It is just one swipe, you can see. The second product in this range is the Bioderma CBM Gel Mousseant. As you can see, the packaging is really, really cute and travel friendly, and both of these products are really, really travel friendly.
Now before showing you how I use it, let me tell you some ingredients and some amazing benefits of it. In the main ingredients, the first thing is it has soft cleansing base, and it has pH 5.5, which cleanses while respecting the skin barrier. So it has copper and zinc, which acts on the causes of acne and blemishes. Also, it is dermatologically tested. Now, if I talk about the benefits of it, it has some amazing benefits. Let me tell you one by one. It gently cleanses and purifies the skin. It helps to limit the sebum secretion. It also helps to unclog your pores. And the amazing thing is both of these products doesn't harm my skin at all. I'm going to show you how I use it.
You need to dampen your face with water, and after that you have to take this CBM gel mousseant on your hands, and you just need 2 to 3 drops of it, and you can see this much quantity is enough. And after that you have to just lathering it up, and you have to just apply it and massage it gently, and on your eyes and on your lips. You can, yes guys, you can use it on your eyes as well. It will remove all the remaining makeup.
So I have just washed my face, and you can see there is nothing left on my skin. My skin feels so hydrated, so clean, and this duo is just perfect. if you have acne and sensitive skin, you should definitely go for the double cleansing. So this duo is just perfect. You should definitely try this duo. That's all for today's video, and if you like this video, please don't forget to like, share and comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to hit the bell notification just next to the subscribe button. And yes, that's it. And if you find this video helpful, please don't forget to share this video more and more. So yeah, I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.